Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and man, I wanted to hear a song, Don't Walk Away, Renee, by The Left Banc. You know, it's just, God, one of those killer songs. You know, but I've already played it. I played it about a year ago, you know, which I guess I could play it again, but, you know, I didn't want to. I wanted to do something a little bit different, so, you know, I checked out some covers of the song. The Four Tops did a version, which is okay, you know, and Linda Ronstadt did a version, and it was okay. But, you know, the original was just so good. But as I was looking around, I ran onto this, and I figured, okay, well, I don't know. Let's give it a shot. This is Herman's Hermits doing it, and this is, they're calling it a 1968 unreleased recording. So, you know, at least it'll be cool in that sense. So let's go ahead and check it out. Herman's Hermits. Say, I'm pretty damn impressed. You know, that was really quite good. You know, they say true to the original, which you kind of have to, you know, with that song. It's just so cool. But Peter Noon's got a really nice voice. You know, it so often his songs were, you know, I don't want to say they weren't serious enough, but they were top 40 pop songs, which this song was also, but this really gave him a chance to show off how good his voice was. And the harmonies they had in there were great. You know, I actually kind of liked the stripped-down version of this in a way. I mean, you know, there were no strings, none of that stuff. I guess since it was unreleased, you know, they didn't go through and add all that crap in the studio. But that was pretty damn good. It definitely, you know, it satisfied me as, you know, as for hearing the song. So yeah, I like that. You know, it's very, very different very much the same. I don't know what to say. I'm putting that very poorly, but I did like it. So anyway, I hope y'all did, and I will be back in a minute and play something else. So hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye.